Ey, Gourmet Big Sexy.
Hello.
Head now.
Where's it from?
Austin Powers, bro. Oh, shit.
What the fuck? Lit. Yo, shout out to FIFA. After I just trashed their game for the past 2 minutes. Full stadium TIFO hype, bro. What? That's insane. What? It's a miracle they didn't fuck everything up, you know what I'm saying?
Oh my god, dude. I literally just ducked in real life. That scared me so bad. Dude, I almost ate my microphone. That was the scariest shit of my
Bro,
entire
what
life.
is happening? There's two more people up here.
Got him. Dude, Stuck, were you watching that? Can you, oh my god, somebody's dive bombing.
Here he is with a chance.
Nag me!
Could it be?
Oh.
That's top class goalkeeping against a top class forward, in truth. He's come out on top. Well, he is one of the best in these one-on-one situations. Goes for goal with a volley. That's a cruel deflection off the defender.
Why did I have to get a scope gun there? I can't no-scope people. Oh my god. Y'all sound kind of stupid, bro. They took so long.
I said, how long are you gonna stare at me right there?
Now De Bruyne.
Oh my De Bruyne, if you don't. Hello.
Yeah, you.
Hello.
What the fuck just happened? Bones,
see, even Gabrielle's like, hello. Boy, do I wish it was Zaha. Oh, let's go, boy. What a pass. Yeah, no. Goddamn, do I wish it was Wolf. Could we convince Barco to do this? Champions League DPs don't matter. Technically, you could let Barco play with Atlanta United too, just to stay fit, and then let Barco play in Champions League games with Miggy Joseph. Bruh, imagine. The only reason I'm thinking of this is because Miggy said, I'm going to play Champions League with Atlanta United. Everybody was like, what the fuck? You can't do that unless you stay, and if you stay, then we can't get pity. But if we kept Miggy, or if we kept Miggy just for Champions League, but imagine we only pay Miggy to play Champions League and we have to pay him that much money. Imagine we just let Barco play with Atlanta United too, fuck around, annihilate USL. Just annihilate USL. Because he has to at least be good enough to fuck around in USL. And then Champions League games come around, and we play Barco, Miggy, Joseph, Pity, and Tito in the same team. Duh. Imagine. Imagine the scenes, bro. Swear to God, if this guy comes out right now. Wait, he's behind me, isn't he? Got him.
Nice.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh my.
I don't know why I thought I was gonna live that. I thought I hit the water. Don't know why. Went straight to an opponent. Man's never run in his life, but. Oh.
Got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Please, yes! I finally got it. Yes.
Oh my God.
Bless. Bless up, brother. Aguero, you are my dad. My father.
I gotta find a new.
Need to know, like, the best sketchy download for it? I'm gonna die.
How? Jesus, man.
Heard.
Yeah, I was like, there's. Bye. I'm like, what the fuck, man?
Nerd. No way he just tried to do that to me.
You're right. I wanted you to go through backwards.
You never seen one of them before?
You want to be upside down.
Oh my God. Give me the ball. Mess it. Go. Please. Please. Please.